I feel very strongly about every single person being given the opportunity to be the best person that they can be and to have every opportunity that they could ever want. As successful as we have been, it has put us in this incredible place, and I just feel like I would just be selfish not to use it in the way that I have. And I think just seeing how impactful what I've said and other teammates have said of mine, it actually does change things. Like, we've moved the needle on so many things, just being willing to speak up. And I just feel like I'm selfish if I'm not even willing to just stand up and say something when other people are, you know, either risking their lives or their jobs or whatever to do it. I kind of feel just it's my personal responsibility. And I think the people that don't support it are not in the majority, and they're not where the world is going, where this country is going. To be unwilling to stand up and say, you know, that I'm with you, Colin, or I'm with you, people of color, you're basically saying that you, like, don't believe what they're saying. At least that's the way I look at it. It's kind of like, if you're not down with it, then you think people are lying, and they're obviously not lying.